You gotta excuse me, this is pretty emotional right now. Some of you may or may not remember this. And if you do, feel free to chant along. For the benefit of those with flash photography, ENC Edge and Christian will now pose for 5 seconds only.
Thank you. I wasn't prepared for all of that, in case you could tell. That to me, man, that is the ultimate show of respect, what they just did there. And really, that's all. That's the most important thing that I can take away from this is that hopefully I earn their respect, all of your respect. All of those guys, SmackDown has always felt like my show. Those guys are all so near and dear to my heart. Guys like Rey Mysterio, I love them to death. The Undertaker, I'm gonna ruin his reputation here, but Kane is one of my closest friends in this business. I love that big guy. There's so many people here in the WWE, all these guys, Rico and Marty. Marty, he's a bit of an idiot, but I still love him. Just everybody that works so hard to put up this ramp, to put up that Titantron, everybody who worked on that graphic that says Rated R Superstar. Our catering people, there's so many people that I could thank, and hopefully one day, if I'm going to the Hall of Fame, I can thank them all there. see, if I thank Booker, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to do an Edge-a-Rooney, and that just is not possible anymore. I tried that once in the Sky Dome at WrestleMania, and I got so many mat burns on my face. I mean, he beat the hell out of me, but the Edge-a-Rooney beat me up more. So, you know, I really... I'd like to thank the people that I've worked with a lot over the years. I'd like to thank Vicky Guerrero, who, yeah. See, she does such an awesome job that I'm thanking her from the heart, and you still boo her. And I'd like to thank Christian. You know, for 27 years, I said it on Raw, for 27 years, he's been my best friend, and what bonded us and caused us to be friends was the WWE. Couple kids from a small town in Canada, and this is all we ever wanted to do. We dreamt of being the tag team champions, and then at WrestleMania 16, we sat there on a table on top of two ladders as the tag team champions. And him and I have been through so much together. We've traveled the world together. He's been there through all of my injuries for me. He's been there through all of the real life trials and tribulations for me. And I'm really excited to see where he goes from here, and I'm looking forward to any edge heads out there to get behind him, man. But I think I've said enough. I don't know if I got any spears left in me, guys, but I really mean it when I say thank you. You guys, you know, over the years, you really made me feel good. You made me feel good about this. I have lived my dream. This is all I ever wanted to do, is get out here in front of this audience. All over the world. I have absolutely no complaints. I have lived an amazing life. If it were to end tomorrow, man, I have had such an amazing life, and you guys have been a huge part of that. And I really am looking forward to what life brings next. It's going to be good, and it's going to be fun. So maybe if I see you guys floating around, we'll go for a coffee. Don't be afraid to come up and talk to me. And I'll always be part of the WWE in some respect. So I have a feeling you probably haven't seen the last of me, but I really am going to go off the radar for a while and just go be with my dogs. So once again, Ma, I'm so glad you could be here. And oh man, you don't have to tell me to give my mom a hug. I'm giving her a hug, but thank you for the advice. So I'm gonna get out of here, okay? Thank you.